So this is a huge snowdrift that always forms, and it gives me an evil Knievel ramp right here. So I'm gonna get the shovel, try to knock this down a little bit, get some snow moved over, because this is very dangerous. I gotta bring some wood back up here, so I don't want that messing with the operation today. I gotta go and cut a tree down, get some wood, water, wait for the snow to end, and then I'm gonna head back up the trail, try to get up on top of the mountain over there. It's supposed to clear up later today. I've already gotten probably 6 inches of snow, and it's supposed to snow for about 8 more hours today. We'll see. All right, it's a little better, but I still won't come up it. I'll go down it, because it just launches me into the air. It's pretty damn dangerous. This is the tree that I want to take down. It's kind of in my way all the time, and it's beetle killed. So I'm gonna go down here, turn around, come back, and cut this one down. branch on it. Damn it.